Total peace that never exists anywhere. If it's total peace, then that means death. This is death. That's it. Whenever I'm painting or I love music, and especially in the beginning, I'm very fond of the Western classical music, orchestra and all that, Beethoven and Schiff. With that, even when I do the painting, my movement, my gesture, the brush also changes. So that helps me, even to maintain certain rhythm. People don't know how to look at the outside world. They read and they see what they know. One can understand them because their ego is hurt. So they want to, anything when they see, they should know it. If they don't know it, they get disturbed. Like sometimes you get up from the sleep and you don't know where you are. So those few moments are very frightening. Especially the so-called educated people, because they don't observe. They have the ideas, but they never see the object as a form. Even if you go to the schools, the art class, the sky color, it can never be red. It is blue. You should never teach it. Like, no, this is wrong. Let him express. He can put 3 hours on the face, or he can. We can paint the sky red. Doesn't matter. I'm not a journalist. Journalists would, pinpoint everything, you will give the news correct. But here, any creative person, he sees that even in the context of the whole what has gone in the history of mankind. A painter won't paint the blood oozing out and all that. That's very journalistic. So how to rise above that and give the essence of that? I don't know. And this is the... It depends upon the perception of an individual artist. A lesser artist would stoop to that so that it could be understood. One lifetime's experience is not enough. Maybe 70, 80 years is lifespan. But the whole world has thousands of years. There are so many stories, so many, you must know all that. With those experiences, then you go to the what is happening today. As I say, the moment you are born, each and every particle start killing each other. So the process of, you know, destruction immediately starts. It depends how long your body particles hold together. So this conflict, you know, is the essence of life.